Because the individual flakes are starting them out, probably, so when they hit each other, they cling. Makes sense.
That's why Eskimos have 85 words for snow, for these different types of snow.
That's not why they have 85.